Nickel.
What's up, guys? Hope you guys are doing well and you guys are taking care of yourselves. I wasn't gonna post a video, honestly, because this week has honestly been very overwhelming for me. I haven't really had any time to even think or film anything for any content. A lot of things are going on in my life right now that is just, you know, putting me through a rough patch. And it's just, I don't know, it's taking me out of my creative flow. And I mean, I guess this was supposed to be like a mental health break. But at the same time, I still wanted to post something because that was my goal. That's my goal, to post a video, you know, every week. So I figured at least let me, you know, say something, you know, regarding what's going on without giving too many details. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that. I guess the important thing that I wanted to talk about is mental health and self-care and how important it is to take the time that you need to really just relax and try not to stress as hard as it is. You know, I suffer from anxiety and I get overwhelmed very easily, but I still try to maintain, you know, some positivity. I still try to, you know, keep up with my friends and my family and, you know, check up on them and just, you know, keep pushing. So I guess that's the whole point of this video, to say that even though I am very tired and exhausted and emotionally drained, I still have some energy to do something. So that's all I wanted to say, is that whatever you're going through, you know, any difficulty you may be facing during this time, to push through it and do so on your own time. Don't let anyone rush you. Don't feel any pressure to be like, oh, I have to be okay by this time. I have to do this by this. You know, take your time. And you're gonna get through this. And that's it. That is all I have. That's all she wrote. I will probably have some more content probably in the next 2 days. I am planning on doing something. May or may not happen depending on how I feel. I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, I'm gonna stop jibber jabbering. But I just wanted to say that. And yeah, I hope you guys are doing okay. I will see you guys next week. I will have content and it will be good. All right. Stay cool.